They should just put it on another IoT line.
Yeah, exactly. The one line.